Hey there guys, and okay, this is the road to World Cup, but I've scrapped the idea of the Tottenham career mode and I have thought of something just genius, really. I have made the ultimate league. As you can see, I'm gonna be Juventus, okay? Look, this is the Barclays Premier League. You have Juventus, Leicester, Liverpool, Man City, Man U, Milan, Newcastle, Olympique Lyonnais, PSG, Real Madrid, Spurs, Zenit, Arsenal, Atletico, Dortmund, Chelsea, Everton, Barcelona, Bayern, Inter, and then we're back to Juventus. And now, not only that, so competition does not die down, okay, teams are obviously going to get relegated. Just look at the second league as well. You've got Monaco, Atletico Bilbao, Bayern 04, Boca Junior, they've got Tevez, Borussia, Mönchengladbach, Burnley, okay, I don't know how those went through, but okay, Crystal Palace, CSKA Moscow, okay, I don't know how Derby County made it, but we've got Schalke 04, Fiorentina, Fulham, just ignored these teams, but Lazio, oh, Leeds, yeah, I like Leeds, Middlesbrough, Napoli, Nottingham Forest, QPR. You see, it's actually thought out, really. Like, I think this is a first. I don't think anyone has ever done this before. Well, they most probably have, but yeah, the way you do this is quite simple. You just swap teams and then select a league or country, so Arsenal can be in France and whatnot. But yeah, this is genius, really. You know, I think this is pioneering at its best. Sometimes my genius, it frightens me even. But anyway, scrap Tottenham idea. No one's really watching it anyway. It's not like I've got some million of subscribers who are just going angry at me. In fact, it's just my friends who are watching this and sad. But yeah, we're gonna be Juventus. Without further ado, let's move on. All right, guys, we're back. I have gotten the preseason invites as obviously. You guys know I'm just gonna sim through these unless I make it to the final. So yeah, I'm just gonna sim through these. Actually, since transfer window is open, let's see. Who do we need? Our best player, Pogba, is injured. What the hell? Okay, anyway, guys, I'm back. Okay, so let's just fix up the squad. Let's see, Cuadrado. Do we stick with this formation? Actually, it's got two strikers in the front, and I do like, you know, an attacking formation. I'm just gonna keep this for the time being. Cuadrado will play Pogba. I don't know. How is he injured? Oh my god, who do I put there? He's not Coman. He's got great potential. Do I mean left mids? Samoa, he'll do. Or how long is Pogba injured for? How long is he injured for? This is not good. I mean, this ain't good, man. Like, Pogba's injured. I thought, you know, maybe you could do something with some strikers and not get, you know, a midfield. This sucks. But he's injured. Nice. Alright, guys. You know, we do have three strikers, but they're not really the best now, are they? I have an idea. I'm gonna inquire about Caicedo, okay? This guy, just a beast, okay? Like, I've used him in Ultimate Team, and just, if we can get him up to, like, 81, like, trust me. The stats may not look good, but he just plays so well. So it's not even funny. I don't know how much he goes for. Since he's got, like, 1 year remaining on his contract, I'm gonna go for, like, 9 million. He's 26 years old, so, you know, you gotta keep that in mind, you know. He still has some growth in him. So, I think I'm also gonna, as a defender, Evra, he's actually quite old, and I think he's gonna retire quite soon. I'm gonna get Hector Bellerin. I think he's gonna replace him. So, yeah, make an offer for him. I think I'm gonna go for, like, 7 million. An offer for him. We have a lot of money, I'm just saying, like, it's not funny. I'm spelling his name wrong. Nice. So guys, we made an offer for Bellerin of £9 million. It may be a bit over, but we're filthy rich, man. So it's all fine. You know, Juventus, they've got some money. Okay, I'm gonna simulate through the games, see if they accept the offer, and I'll be right back. Alright guys, we have made it to the finals. It is against Napoli. I reckon, yeah, let's play it and not lose like last time. on the other hand, Bellerin, yeah, he accepted. We gave him the offer, we gave him what he wants. But Caicedo, it's not acceptable. They want 14.5 million. Now, I was going to give them Mandzukic, but again, Juventus did recently buy Mandzukic for, I think, £22 million, or so FIFA 16 says. I'm not going to offer them any striker. I'm just going to get him. Maybe we can get rid of Mandzukic later on, because I think we can grow Coman, and he's going to be really sick at one point. But yeah, without further ado, let's move into the first game. Alright guys, this is a squad. We do not have our best players playing, but that's mainly because of the fact that there are a lot of people on international duty, and there are, I think, 2 injuries and 1 red card. Bellerin is making his debut. We have Coman playing instead of Mandzukic. I'm going to put him on halftime, depending on how Coman does in the game. Sorry for the back. If you guys hear any background noise, I'm very sorry. There's some construction happening. Just ignore that. World class, 5 minutes each half. Let's get on with the game. All right, guys, the match starts. Let's see. We get a center, which means it's a sign of good things to come. A Coman, he's to Asamoah, who do we see? Marchisio. Oh, no, that was just a bit too much power. Hector Bellerin. Come on, make the run. Make the run. He is getting challenged. And he did. And Allen, I don't know who he is, won the ball. But never mind. Bellerin makes another challenge and gets the ball back. To Evra. That was a bad pass. But then again, Evra got it. Yeah. Going past the challenge. Crosses it in. Can he find was it Dybala? I believe it was. Insigne has the ball. Marchisio makes a challenge, gets it. But Hamsik was there for the rebound. Now they're on the attack. Insigne. Oh god. It's gone to Insigne. He is a dangerous player. Come on, block it. Block it. Evra. Oh my god. Guys, what's happening? A couple of, you know, slip-ups over there. Dybala. Gives it to Khedira. Sami Khedira. Pass it on to Marchisio. Come on, make the run. Make the run. He sees Bellerin. Who finds Coman. Gives it back to Marchisio. Nice play. Can Marta get to it? Nah, Magico was just there. Just there to get it. Now Dybala with the ball. Gives it to Asamoah. Nice. Nice play. Nice play. Oh, he goes past that defender. Crossing opportunity maybe. Crosses it. Oh, that's a foul. Pen. Is it a pen? It is a pen. Yes, boys. Come on. Who gets the pen though? Morata. Who is our best penalty taker? I think Dybala. Yeah, I bring with Dybala the pen. Perfect in the green. He shoots. And he scores. Goalkeeper stood still. Nothing to do. 1-0 up, boys. Come on. Okay, 2-1. Let's say. This is Dybala. On to Sami Khedira. That was a slip up. Gives to Mertens. They could score now. And they have scored. Oh my god. That slip up. I just made it back to 1-1. Oh, this is not good. One slip up. Oh, that was like an immediate response. Okay, half time. These are stats. But it's 1-1. We had one shot and it was on target. 51% possession. No fouls. They had 2 fouls. 100% shot accuracy. 85% pass accuracy. Come on, boys. We should be winning. Hamsik. Oh, they're on the attack. They're on the attack. Ghulam. Slide in the box. That's dangerous. Buffon. Oh, they've scored. Oh, no. 2-1. It's not gone well. I think both by Insigne as well. This is exactly like last game. Could this be a scoring opportunity? I don't know. I don't think we have good free kick takers in this one. I don't think we have good free kick takers. Ooh, ooh. What do we do? What do we do? Near right. Coman, he is not bad. But do we take this opportunity? Do we take this opportunity? Coman shoots it. I hit it. Hit the wall. Not gone well. So guys, final score 2-1, we lost. I think that one slip up was the whole reason. Yeah, it's not gone well. The passes are just way too strong. I'm gonna put the sliders on and just change my one to 45 passing to the 50, because the passes I think are just a bit too strong. I'm gonna make it a little bit weaker, you know, maybe help me. We're losing, man. This is not good. This is not good. EuroLeague spot not beyond. Okay, doesn't matter. Let's move on. A transfer offer accepted. Yes, purchase. Caicedo. Come on, man. Get in the squad. He wants the 90k per week. He's going to get it. I think he's going to be worth it. 3 years. Let's go. Let's go, Caicedo. We have a transfer offer for Marchisio. No, I think we can keep him. We are going to give a counter offer for like 39 million. I don't think they're ever going to accept that. Just put that there. If he does accept it, I'm just going to be... I'm just going to lose my mind. Gonna lose my mind. £56 million. Let's see. Come on, do you accept it? Nah, there's no way. Oh my god, Marchisio is going mad. All the teams want him. What the hell? Valencia, Arsenal, Manchester United, guys. Come on, man. This guy. Offer decline. I refuse, but we can't agree consider because you don't understand. Oh, you want to understand the role in your club. Okay, yeah, sure, fine. Crucial first team player, that's gonna make you join instantly. Trust me, man, trust me. If he's one of them kids who's just like, nah, I don't want to relocate, bro, I'm gonna kill you. So yeah, Caicedo accepted. Come on, welcome to the club, son. We do have a lot of money left. That could potentially mean we can buy another person. But the question is, who do we buy? Or do we want defenders? Because we do have Barzagli and Chiellini, but Chiellini, he is like one of the best defenders in the game, but the age is a factor. Or do we want a center mid? Maybe get rid of Asamoah, because I don't actually need him in the club. We are playing three center mids. I think a center attacking mid or something. I don't know, man. We have to see. I'll think over it after this game. I think I'm gonna end the episode after this one final game, but hopefully I think we are gonna win. I'm pretty sure. Come on, we need to win this. Who's the first game against, though? We need to see that. Alright guys, the first game is against Atletico Madrid. This is the squad. Pogba does have that band-aid on him, which means that if he gets injured, he is gonna extend that injury, which we do not want at all. I'm maybe gonna put him on halftime instead of Asamoah. But anyway, this is the squad. Dybala is sitting, so is Mandzukic. Coman and Caicedo will make their appearance. I think I'm gonna switch Coman for either Dybala or Mandzukic in halftime. But anyway, let's go on with the game. Alright guys, the match begins. Atletico Madrid versus Juventus. Let's go. They get a center. Okay. It's all cool. I just feel sad now. Why do we have a center? Okay, Juan Fran. Hernandez. Carrasco. Oh. Felipe Luis, hashtag ex-Chelsea player, he was really good in Chelsea, loved him. But Atletico now, I think going back to his... I don't even know what I'm saying. Anyway, Buffon, Hector Bellerin, Pasadin, Chiellini, Barzagli, onto Marchisio. Come on, need some options, you know. Need to score. We need to win a game in general, we just need to win. Come on, can Coman get that? Yes, he can. Yes. Oh, that's a nasty tackle. Nah, come on, man. No way. Oi. Bruv. Come on. He should have got a card. I could feel the vibration. That was absolutely horrible. Gonna whip it in. Oh. Defender got to it. But then again, Marchisio. Can he get the ball in time? No, he can't. But it's hard to throw in, though. Doesn't matter. Okay. Pass it into Sami Khedira. Sami Khedira gives it to Pereira. To Caicedo, come on, debut star, never mind, Juan Fran just got to it. Anyway, Barzagli, oh my god, that was absolutely horrible. Griezmann on the attack, but Buffon, he just saved me. Buffon, this is not going well. Sums up almost all of our games. Samoa, Lichtensteiner, to Caicedo, Felipe Caicedo, cut back. Never mind. One front, guess what? Caicedo still has the ball. Caicedo, he shoots. What a debut goal from Caicedo. Oh my god. I swear, man, he is worth it. Just look at that shot. I think it was with his weak foot as well. He was being challenged, but Caicedo, it's not a problem. Upper right corner. What a goal. Just before the half as well. Match facts. They had 4 shots, 1 target. We had 3 shots, 2 on target. We have 55% possession, 85% pass accuracy, and 66% shot accuracy. We should be winning by more, boys. Come on. Okay, we get a center. Herrera. Samoa. Kitchen Steiner. Back to Samoa. To Herrera. Nice play. Kadira. Marchisio. Hector Bellerin. Finds Marchisio again. Oh, yeah, for the challenge. What the challenge? Come on, Marchisio, what can we do here? Nah, he was there for the challenge. Oh, that was a horrible tackle. I don't think they counted as a foul. Come on, Lichtensteiner. A lot of open space, though. He is being challenged. Avoids that challenge. Cuts back. Lichtensteiner, he shoots. Oh, just goes over the bar. He's a defender, though. But that was a very good run. Very good run. Just goes over. Lichtensteiner, oh my god, another slip up. One front. He shoots, but Buffon again. Oh, he is now there is a reason why he is a legend, and he is proving that this game. Hey, Carrasco, Buffon with another amazing save. Oh, that was Superman style right there. Oh, Raul Garcia could go for a long shot, but what happened? Was it? Was an offside? Hashtag show that speed. Show that speed. Oh, that's a nasty challenge. That is just nasty. Red card, deserved it. One front, that was just at the back. Nah, that was horrible. You can't put up stuff like that, you know. I'm gonna pass it in, pass it again. Come on, Lichtensteiner. Got the ball. Oh, another horrible challenge. Oh, this is actually a scoring opportunity. Now I'm gonna take this. I'm gonna try. Oh, I forgot, I have Paul Pogba. I haven't put him on. Nah, he's back from injury. Okay, we can't put Paul Pogba on right now, but Coman, come on, try it, son. Have a shot at it. Hit the wall. I believe it did hit the wall. We win a game. 3 points. Yes. This is good. This is very good. Caicedo gets a debut goal. We get 3 points. And all is going well. Let's go look at the table. Just before I end the episode, let's look at the table. See where we are. Real Madrid in first place. We are there in... Where are we? Oh, we're in third place. Sorry, man. I couldn't see that. Okay, looks like only 3 teams have won a game so far. Because there are like a lot of games that haven't happened yet. So far, we're in third place. Think yes, everyone has a +1 goal difference, but other teams do have their games left though. So far going well. I will see you guys in the next episode.